Okay, so I'm trying to figure out how to set throttle lever free play. That's what it's supposed to be. So I got 0.2, which is between 0.01 and 0.03. Not that it's that precise, but there's some play there. So I'm trying to figure out if it's supposed to be here, which that's kind of tight, or is it there? That would be kind of hard to do this with one hand. That would be way too loose. So is it here or there? And is that even supposed to do that? I don't know.